channel, and as you know by the title itself, today I'm going to give you guys a mini-so haul. But before that, I want to give you a little disclaimer that most of these stuffs in this haul are organization stuff, like the stuff we use to organize our space. So a couple of weeks back, I uploaded this video, my cupboard organization video, but after then I realized that no, there is a lot of scope for the improvement, there is a lot of scope for the organization. So I went to Miniso and bought few stuff and thought of sharing this with you guys. So yeah, without further ado, let's just jump into the video. Before jumping into the organization product I bought, I want to show you guys 3-4 stuff which is not related to organization but yeah, very helpful for day-to-day utility. The first thing in the haul is this multi-purpose makeup brush cleaner. So this is how it looks. So it has these particles where you can rub your brush and you can clean it. You can put it inside your finger and it'll be easy for you to handle it and you can clean your brush. Very helpful, very easy. And the product cost is 190 bucks. Number 2 in the list is this cotton pad, 150 bucks. A cotton pad is always useful, guys. You should always have it in your home. Third product I bought is this, what do you call it? Placemat. And this is of 190 bucks. It's like a normal placemat. Mujhe yaad hai ghar pe mummy ke paas hote the, hum dining table pe se rakhte the. Very easy and good for the regular day-to-day use. Moving on to my fourth product. Isko maine open kar liya. This is of 250 bucks. It's like those toolkit. Mujhe laga ghar pe ek hona chahiye. You never know when you need it. So that's why this. So fourth product is this, and this retails for rupees 250. Moving on to my fifth product is this Miniso pedicure set. A nail cutter you have, second stuff you have is this nail filer. I don't know this files or not. Maine Texas Mart se ek nail filer kharida tha. Oh my god, that was such a waste. So yeah, a nail filer, like very tiny, good for traveling, very compact. Third thing is this, it is for your like pedicure time when you have to put nail paint, you have to put it in between your finger and you can put your nail paint. Now I'll move on to my organization stuff, what all I bought for my cupboard organization and like in general for organization. So the first thing in that, like these two crystal clear boxes, the name is Acrylic Organization. And this retails for rupees 350. The smaller one is for rupees 250. So it's very crystal clear. Good for your desk, good for your cupboard. On to the another fancy thing. This is again our cupboard organization. So you have to open it like this. There is this base. You have to put it inside like this. And this retails for rupees 350. To my 9th purchase, which is again a storage organization box, but it is in a little small size. So this retails for rupees 350, and you have to put this sturdy thing inside. And to the last item I bought from Miniso. So yes, so this is how it is. Just stick it like this. Put it inside your cupboard rod and that's how you can hang it. Bahut sara space bach sakta hai agar isko properly use kiya jaye, and I'm very excited for this. This is the favorite purchase from my Miniso haul. So this retails for rupees 790. Little expensive but yeah, very useful. Guys, that's all I bought from Miniso store, particularly for my cupboard organization, because I have a lot of stuff and I don't know how to put it inside and I can't go messy at all. My brain just simply stops functioning if stuffs are messy around me. I hope this is very helpful for you guys. Miniso store har jagah hai. Bangalore mein 3 Miniso store hai and every store has these products. That's about it for today's video, guys. I hope this video is really helpful. Give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on social media. I'll link my profile down below in the description box. Make sure to check it out. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Cheers.